హాయ్ ఎవరీవన్, వెల్కమ్ టు అవర్ లే చలో సిరీస్. హలో ఎవ్రీవన్, గుడ్ మార్నింగ్. దిస్ ఇస్ యువర్ డాక్టర్ వల్కన్. వెల్కమ్ టు ద డే 3 ఆఫ్ అవర్ లేచలో 2.0 సిరీస్. వీ హ్యావ్ విట్నెస్డ్ ఎ బ్యూటిఫుల్ సన్ రైజ్. ఇట్ వాస్ వెరీ గుడ్ అండ్ వీ హ్యావ్ ఎంజాయ్డ్ ఇట్ ఎ లాట్. సన్ రైజ్ వాజ్ ఎర్లీ, దట్ వాస్ లైక్ అట్ 5 AM. అండ్ వీ హ్యాడ్ అవర్ బ్రేక్ఫాస్ట్. బ్రేక్ఫాస్ట్ ఈస్ లిమిటెడ్, లైక్ యు నో దే హ్యావ్ గివెన్ అస్ పోహా ఓన్లీ, అండ్ ఇట్ వాస్ వెరీ టేస్టీ. అండ్ అపార్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ పోహా, you can order bread omelet or else plain omelet. Both are very nice. Being a remote place, there are not so many options, and we are going towards the Pangong Lake again, and we'll take some snaps and do some reels and everything. Then we'll move on to our next destination. So we are again nearby Pangong Lake, and there's some bad news. Yesterday during the daytime, whatever I have recorded, it was gone. Unfortunately, the SD card showed some error. GoPro couldn't read it, and no other device couldn't read it. I tried a lot. This end of the Pangong Lake, which is Merak. This village is Merak, and our cottage is peaceful wooden cottages. The name itself tells you it is so peaceful. These wooden cottages are newly built, and the staff is also so polite. They are kind, they're good. And we just had breakfast, it was good. And the last night, the dinner was also good. See how blue it is. And see, can you see the reflections that are, you know, they're sparkling all over the water. This Pangong is like 134 kilometers. And nearly 50% of this lake, you know, is in China. And 40% is in our country, in Ladakh. And remaining 10%, there is a dispute between India and China. And we have tasted this water also. It's salty, quite salty. This is a salt water lake. Our next destination is Chushul, where we have a war memorial. Then we'll continue our journey towards Han Lake. Here's our Ankur and Sunny. Ankur and Sunny, tell us, how are you feeling beside this lake?
Beside this lake? I am feeling to settle beside this lake. Settle down beside this lake.
So peaceful,
so calm.
Do you want to leave?
Not that soon, that's why we are here.
Are you willing to leave there? See.
One more is coming.
Pahadi is one. Coming, you know. It's so painful to leave this place, na?
Yeah. Such a beautiful place.
Anyway.
Snow-covered peaks.
Bye-bye Pangong Lake. We'll meet again soon. Let's start our journey. Right now, we are at a special place, a memorial, the Rajangla War Memorial. A must-visit place on your journey to Hanle. On entering the premises of this place, you can see a foundation stone stating that this entire place was recently newly revamped and inaugurated on 18th November 2021, the 59th anniversary day of Rajangla Battle. After crossing the foundation stone, we can witness Ahir Dham, the first homage stone laid on this land in the memory of the Rajangla Battle. The building you are seeing here is among one of the very important parts of your visit. On entering this building, we can see the statue of Major Shaitan Singh. He is the commander of C Company of 13 Kumon, a company of 124 soldiers who fought in the Battle of Rajangla. The inside of this building reveals a dome-shaped corridor filled with photos of soldiers, their histories, various newsletters and articles. This building contains a cafeteria, a souvenir shop, and most importantly, the AV hall. This AV hall is the most important room where every visitor should spend their time. The speciality about this AV hall is, it is the room where you can watch a 15 to 20 minute video clip. The video clip takes us through the entire story of Rajangla battle, how our soldiers fought the Chinese army, and how they fought bravely till the last man and the last breath. So do not miss this AV hall. Coming back to the outside area, there is a large wall which you can see at this end. Behind this wall, you can see the memorial where a beautiful poem is inscripted on the front, and also you can find the soldier names which were written on the sides of this memorial and also on this wall. And finally, there's one more building, which is the Rajangla Gallery. Inside this building, you can have a glimpse of all the weapons and various artifacts collected from the Rajangla battlefield. Also, there is a detailed charting of the entire battle which is displayed on these walls according to the timeline. The upper floor of this building contains miniatures of the Rajangla site and the surrounding locations, which will make us understand more about the geography of the war site. The soldiers here are so friendly, welcoming, and they helped us a lot in understanding more about the rich history of Rajangla battle. This war memorial is a beautifully constructed marvel. I urge everyone to definitely visit this place on your journey to Hanle. After completing the visit and after knowing about the heroics of 13 Kumon soldiers, our hearts were fully filled with patriotism, and we were once again reminded that how great our Indian army is. Salute to Major Shaitan Singh and salute to our Indian army. Jai Hind. The day doesn't end here. After this visit, there's more journey ahead, which will be covered in part 2. So stay tuned for my next vlog on Hanle. Till then, bye-bye.